The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table. Making his way to the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Here's the man who's dominated both the mixed martial arts scene as well as the world of sports entertainment.
Oh, that's scary, Cole. Basically, Brock Lesnar can do anything he wants, whenever he wants.
And approaching the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Game, Triple H!
Uh-oh, someone is about to get put through a table here. Oh, the dreaded combat that is Brock Lesnar versus the Game sees all the rules thrown out the window. It'll be a fight to the finish. Lupez press! Brock Lesnar going to work now. Oh, there it is! Look out.
He gets out of trouble there. Looking to take a chance. And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, ow! I think everyone knows how that must feel. Ow!
That'll leave a mark.
Lesnar wide open here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Executed that move to perfection. He's got a table in hand.
And he gets back in.
Triple H setting up something big.
The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of booze at the mere sight of him.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Triple H has taken control. The table.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart. And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Just take a moment and look at this crowd.
Right.
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone here is awaiting Triple H's next move. Heck, that includes us too. This is just awesome.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Now back to the ring.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it. These no-DQ matches are so dangerous.
You know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscle, and that can make him an unbelievable.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Kane, what does Brock Lesnar need to do to win this?
To be honest, he just needs to hope this ends sooner rather than later.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
This could be the difference maker.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs.
He may have broken his ribs.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He was able to reverse that.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Reversal.
King, something you brought up was Triple H's ability to take down any type of superstar. I think the superior in-ring acumen, coupled with his merciless mean streak, is what separates the game from the rest.
Well, we've talked about all of Triple H's incredible abilities, Michael.
I think one of the things that we don't talk enough about is his physical power. There's not an opponent the game's had that has not felt the pedigree. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
You know, Cole, one of the dates in Brock Lesnar's career that will...
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. And he comes down on
it. I don't believe it. The match is over.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, the game's Triple H.
I don't know. I think he's still out.
The table's broken. His body may be in even worse shape. What an extremely physical contest. Left and right.